Hey, good morning. I couldn't sleep anymore. Pretty decent night though. You know, I really would like to get a dog, but I love dogs so much, especially labs or shepherds, actually any dog. But it just would be unfair to the dog to have him cooped up in a vehicle all the time because I'm in the van so much. You know, and it's not like you can just let him out in the backyard and run and come back in and towel him off. You know, it's just not fair. But man, would I love to have a dog. So I was thinking about that lately. Especially a big dog. That's what I would really like. So it just got really dark real quick. But yeah, that was one of the things on my mind.
That's exit 108. That's where my dad's at. He's buried at the Veterans Memorial Cemetery. That's where they have all military veterans. Well, not all, but in Michigan. So, anyways, what's up, Pops? Give a shout out to my dad if he can hear me. You know, maybe in this crazy world we live in, maybe there's a way that he can hear me. If you can hear me, peace in the Middle East. Across this big bridge right now, it's called the Zilwaukee Bridge. It's a giant bridge. You can see way off in the distance. Well, you kind of can't. Yeah, kind of. Over there, you can see it better. Oh, look at over there. Is it frozen?
It looks frozen.
I don't see anybody fishing though. But we are on. We're way high. This bridge was. Let me flip this around. That bridge was a long time ago. When they built it, it had cracks in the. Anyways, they had to take them down and redo them because of it wasn't safe. But that is the giant bridge. Not as big as the Mackinac Bridge, but pretty big. It's really tall. So, all right. Talk to you in a bit.
What in the heck? I hope I don't ever catch him in a trap running around in my van. Nah, we're at a place that I've been coming to for 30 years. It's called the Pinconning Cheese House. Used to be a bowling alley. Used to be a bowling alley over here. Oh, there it is, yep. Yeah, there's a bowling alley right there. That right there was a bowling alley. They ripped it all out and a marijuana place bought it. Yep. But yeah, this is the cheese place that I've been coming to. Yeah, I know. How would you like? Yeah, I know a couple of rats that big, but how would you like a mouse like that running around in your house? And by the way, look who's here.
Hello.
Everybody loves Jeff, just like the show. Everybody loves Raymond. Everybody loves Jeff. All right. So, what was the name of that bowling alley back there?
Penny Lanes.
Yeah, the bowling alley closed. We just stopped and I picked up some venison and an old bowling alley that was there for years. Finally, a marijuana place bought it out and they tore down the lanes, tore everything out and threw it away. So, and it's kind of a win-win for Jeff. It went from a bowling alley to a marijuana grow place. For Jeff, it's a win-win situation.
I'd still rather see the bowling alley there.
I know. There's so many bowling alleys that close. People burn them down. People close up, go bankrupt. And with the pandemic, I'm sure that's why that closed up. There's no other reason. So, all right, getting back on the road. We're gonna. I don't know what we're doing, but we'll talk to you in a bit.
Uh-oh, something's going on up here. Look at, it's like right in the middle of the road.
What city are we in? Grayling?
We are in...
almost at Grayling, right?
Yeah, kind of like between, because we're north of Gladwin, so.
Just past Gladwin.
Oh, it's on the side of the road.
Oh, man, this guy's blowing up.
Oh, good, at least we can get by. That car is toast. They're putting it out. You can see the white smoke.
Up in smoke.
It's all good.
We got authorization.
We sighted him. I don't know what the guy's car is definitely.
It's gone.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my God, it's blowing up more. Look at this guy.
Here, we'll get his plate.
Hillbilly.
He blocks us. We're doing absolutely nothing wrong but taking a video, and this guy, this moron right here, pulls over and turns sideways in front of us so we can't take a picture of the fire. All we're trying
What's
to
he doing?
I have no idea. I guess he's trying to prove something. So a lesson to anybody out there that does this, please don't. We can't get good videos if you're gonna pull in front and then turn sideways so you block our view. But we got a good view of this moron. Hopefully he sticks his head out the window and I'll have him on video. Oh, look at the dog.
Where's this guy going?
Yeah, why didn't this guy cut him off?
This guy's cool.
Old. You see him looking at us? I took a video of him. The old lady was looking like, I gotta edit a lot of this out. Ah, oh, look at them dogs. There's three of them in there. Oh, is that cute? Look at it. 1, 2, 3. Look at them dogs. Look at that. 1, 2. Oh my God, dogs are driving the car. Look at it. There's one over there. There's one over there. And there's one over there. That's too cute. Ah, look at him. Look at him looking back. Like, hey man, I want to be on camera. I want to be on camera. Hey pup. Hey pup. Hey puppy. Hey puppy. Hey baby. Hey baby. Hey puppy. Hey puppy. Aw, they're cute. Them are the cutest dogs ever. Look at, there's another one in the middle. He's just chilling. Look at that dog. He's looking right back at me like, what are you doing? Don't be taking pictures of me. Look at him. Don't be taking pictures of me. Take pictures of the fire, not me. I'm just a dog. And that one's like, yeah, man. I'm trying to drive this car.
Oh, look at that. Oh, now that's a bad day.
Yeah, that's
Of course, Jeff leans right in front of my picture.
No big deal, Jeff. I only waited all that time to get a picture of the truck on fire, and you leaned right in front of the camera. But don't worry about it. No big deal.
You got anything to say for yourself? Huh? You got anything to say for yourself? Are you sorry? Alright. Peace. See y'all in a bit.
He had no answer for any of it. Oh, you're a jerk. You're a jackass. Hangs up on
that nice looking light.
Blocks me on Facebook. And talks to Augie and acts like, oh yeah.
Yeah, so we're up here in we're up in northern Michigan.
What city is this exactly?
This is Traverse City.
Really?
Yep. And we just stopped because we're going to run into this place called Turtle Creek. And grab a bite to eat. And use the bathroom and, you know, the usual stuff.
Check out the scenery.
Yeah, never been here. It's a casino. See what's going on. Here, I'll show you a picture. Kind of a
small place.
Yeah, it's pretty small. Kind of cool.
Not smaller than Barbary Coast.
No. I don't even think Barbary Coast in Vegas is there anymore.
Still there. They don't have a. Yeah. They
don't have anything in there. Machines. It's kind of cool up here. This is Grand Traverse Bay. This is absolutely incredible. People are so lucky to live at home up here. Grand Traverse Bay. It's not frozen as you can see, so we can't go ice fishing. But Grand Traverse Bay runs from over there. Over there, from there to there, and then all the way out that way is Lake Michigan, and that's where it goes to the UP, all the way up. So that is beautiful. That's absolutely insane that people live on that.
Well, hanging out with Jeff today, and I guess Jeff got a little bit sleepy. Like a little baby. We go for a car ride and yeah, he's sleeping. My son used to do that. We go for a car ride, and the poor little baby, look at him, isn't he sweet? He's just sound asleep. I should get a blanket and cover him up, and roll and lay the seat back and make him more comfortable. Patty, you see? Patty's a subscriber. Patty's his mom. Patty, do you see how I take care of your son? He's sound asleep. He's just had a rough day. There was so much snow up here, up north. Couldn't believe that the lakes weren't frozen. I mean, zero ice on the lake. Because it's such a big body of water that there's no, you know, it's not going to freeze unless you have a month of solid below zero weather, which you're not going to have that. The water is too deep. The water is 300 to 400 feet deep. The lake that I just showed you. But one of the other lakes, one of the other shallower lakes, there was a lot of guys fishing on there. But I wasn't about to go out there. My arm is actually feeling better. I kind of overdid it today. I bought a case of water and I was carrying. I should have had Jeff carry it to the van. But I did, and it just reminded me that my
But my arm is still broke and it's healing. And I still got a couple weeks before it's gonna be, you know, completely healed. All right. Talk to you in a bit.
Go! We gotta get out of here! We gotta get out of here! Gotta get out! Hurry! Let's go!
I can't take no more of that.
We gotta go! Shut the door! Another dumpster! I can't take it! Can't take it!
All right, Jeff. What are we doing now? Now that we just did nothing all day and just wasted a whole day.
What you want? What you trying to do?
What are we gonna do now? Should we go get a delicious meal at a fancy restaurant called McDonald's?
Trim coming by around 5 o'clock.
About 5 o'clock. What was the skit though? It was
when he was trying to meet with the lawyers or whatever.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah, can you make it around five?
I got some friends coming over.
I got some trim, he said.
Some trim, that's right.
Some cool dandy.
I better shut this off. This is starting to get a little raunchy. We had another panic attack, as you've seen today. Look, things are getting crazy out here. So
streets are wild.
We'll see y'all later. Peace.
Strizzies
peace,
are wild.
Peace. Peace all. Peace everybody. Peace in the Middle East. Where are the shadows coming from? Can't tell. All right. See you, everybody.